27 this year.
You are?
27.
Are you married?
No.
You are doing a PhD? You are doing a PhD?
Yes.
Well, when will you finish your PhD?
In another 2 years.
So you'll be 29. Have you got a boyfriend?
No.
My advice is, please don't waste time. It's more important and more satisfying than your PhD. But good luck to you. I hope you get your PhD and your boyfriend.